Dussault. Well, this is lovely. I'm really pleased that Michael asked me to be a part of this night. Because I met Marvin a long, long time ago in the 60s. I was doing, I believe we were doing the Bell Telephone Hour. Do you remember that? The Bell Telephone Hour? And Marvin was always following me around. I think he had a little crush on me or something. And we were going home one day. We were being driven back into the city. And I was in the passenger seat. And Marvin was in the back seat. Hey! And he kept talking to me and asking me questions. And finally, I thought, let me talk to him. So Marvin, tell me about yourself. You live in the city? Yeah, I live with my parents. Oh, well, that's nice. Good. What do you like to do besides, you know, doing shows like this and playing the piano? And oh, I like to write music. Oh, Marvin, that's wonderful. He said, yes, I have a song in the top 10. Really, Marvin? Really, tell me, it was the song you just sang. I thought he was about 16 years old, 17. I mean, he looked like a baby. He was 21, I was still in my 20s, thank God. I remember that. I remember those days. This next song is from a movie. The lyrics are by the Bergmans, Marilyn, Bergman. You always want to sing one of their songs, I'm not kidding. It's from a movie, same time next year. I never got to do the play, but I did do the sequel. There was a sequel, same time another year. So, that's true, nobody knows that. I'm the only one that ever did it. but this is the theme song from the movie, same time next year. It's a mood piece. It's about a moment. Thank you. falling and feeling. I'd never fall in love again. Is the last time I felt like this was long before I knew what I'm feeling now with you. With you.